Michigan Department of Natural Resources fire crews have been busy fighting many small wildfires across the state. There is currently a 120-acre fire on federal land in Berrica County, which is being monitored by federal fire crews. As a reminder, the DNR says conditions are dry and breezy throughout much of the state, and with the warmer weather, fire could be a concern. You could visit michigan.gov/burn permit to see if burning is permitted in your area. And always have water nearby if you do.